Hello to all my story lovers. This is another story from Magic Drum. Name is The Price is Right. Soumendra was a cunning merchant. He was ready to do anything to earn some money. No one knew what trick he would be up to next. Nandish was a simple village boy. He was poor and had nothing in the world but one beautiful white horse. He loved it more than anything else. Everyone in the village knew about him and the horse. Soumendra had had his eye on the horse for a long time and was always trying to think of a way to get it for himself. One day, Nandish rode his horse to the village fair. On his way back, he met Soumendra. The crafty merchant thought, "Nandish is a simpleton. Let me see if I can trick him out of his horse." So he said to Nandish, "You live all alone. How do you manage? You must be in great need of money always. I have an idea. What does a young boy like you need with a horse? Sell it to me and I will make you rich in return." Nandish replied, "No, I don't want to sell the horse." Soumendra was not one to give up so easily. He followed Nandish, offering him more and more money. Finally, when the offer reached 500 gold coins, Nandish paused and seemed to give it a thought. Then he said, "500 gold coins seems like a good price, but I have a condition. If you agree to that, I will give you my horse." By now, Soumendra would have agreed to anything. "What is it? Tell me," he said impatiently. Nandish said, "You must give me the money right now, and I will give you the horse only when I have given you 10 lashes." "That's all," exclaimed Soumendra. 10 lashes was nothing. He would resell the horse for over 1,000 coins in the market. Why he was ready to take 20 lashes to make such a profit? He agreed instantly. Then he ran home and got the money for Nandish. He also brought a whip for Nandish to lash him with. Nandish counted the coins carefully. Then he took the whip. 1, 2, 3. The lashes fell on Soumendra's back in a quick succession. By the 8th lash, he was ready to cry. But he told himself, only 2 more and the horse would be his. He had dreamed of buying it for so long. 9. Soumendra waited, holding his breath for the last and final lash. But what was this? Nandish had mounted his horse and was riding off, merrily throwing the whip on the ground. "Wait," shouted Soumendra in anger. "What about the 10th lash? And where are you taking the horse? We had a deal." Nandish stopped and said, "I agreed to give you the horse only after I have given you 10 lashes. Now I don't feel like giving you the last one. It upsets my dear horse. I will give it to you only when I am in the mood. Till then, goodbye." "Come back, you chit!" screamed Soumendra. But the crowd that had gathered around him agreed. A deal was a deal. Nandish could give the 10th and the final lash whenever he wanted. And till then, the horse could not belong to Soumendra. Nandish rode away, richer by 500 gold coins. Somendra waited for many, many days for the whip to fall on his back finally. Of course, it never came. Now this is the end of the story. Do you like this story? Then comment it, share it, like it.